Hi, and welcome to Magenest official channel. In this video, we go to a quick demonstration and configuration guide to our Magento 2 Zoho CRM integration. First, let's connect Zoho CRM and Magento 2. For Magento to be able to connect with Zoho, you must temporarily disable your two-factor authentication, and your account must not be a social login account. Now, log into your Magento backend. Navigate to Zoho Integration, Configuration. Under the Setup tab, fill in your Zoho credentials. Scroll down under the Synchronize tab, then choose your Zoho CRM edition. After that, hit Save Config, then click on Get Auth Token. If you see this line, then Magento and Zoho CRM has been connected successfully. Next, you need to set up your field mappings. Use field mapping to define where your data will be synced to and customize it to suit your need. At the new mapping page, choose the modules, then the two fields of Magento and Zoho that you want to sync. For custom attribute or fields generated by other extensions, please contact us for further information about our customization service. Click Save Mapping to continue. Back to the field mapping page, here you can see a list of all the mappings that you created. You can also change their statuses or delete them completely. When you first install our extension, only some essential data will be set at default synchronization. So if you find some field missing, please go back to this page and check if there has been a field mapping for it or not. Navigate again to the Zoho CRM configuration page. Right under the synchronization setting, you can choose what and how your data will be synchronized. Add to queued is a current job option that put all of the changes into a queue, then synchronize them after a set of interval or manually. Auto sync will synchronize any change immediately. Because Zoho has a limit on the request per day that you can perform based on your edition, we recommend that you use the current job option for more stability. Account contact and leads will be synchronized from your customer database, campaigns from your catalog price rules, and subscribers from your newsletter users. Pause the video if you want to see what change will trigger your synchronization. Click Sync All Data Now to add all of your data into a queue. After that, you will be redirected to the queue page. Click Sync Now to synchronize all of these data into Zoho. If this is the first time you use our integration, this process might take up to a pretty long time, depends on your data volume. Because of that, we suggest you to do this in the time that your site has the less traffic. When the synchronization is complete, you can check out the report at Zoho Integration View Report. Here you can see all of your synchronization history. Now you no longer have to waste your valuable time on data synchronization since our extension has carried that out for you automatically. We hope that you enjoy using our extension as we have enjoyed creating them. If you have not found the feature you need or have more questions about our extension, please check out the description down below for more contact points. Go to store.magenest.com for more of our products. Thank you for trusting Magenest, and we wish you success in your business.